my name is Emma Robson. I'm Cardiff Council Student Liaison Officer. Today we are in Cardiff University Students Union selling bric-a-brac from Get It Out for Cardiff campaign. All of this stuff would have been sent to landfill, students would have thrown it out. Instead we're selling it on, and all the proceeds are going to the Lord Mayor's charity. You can buy glasses, mugs, pots and pans, Tupperware, all at reduced prices, and as I said, all goes to Lord Mayor's charity, Tenements.